You are asking me whether it is better to have a diarrhea or a constipation. Let me tell you the two pros and cons of the two situations. A lot of people are having problems with me because their idea of a yogi or a sage or a mystic is from a calendar image.
Namaskaram, Sadhguru. I'm a very emotional person. My emotions are exaggerated in both positive and negative ways. However, my mother is the complete opposite. She doesn't express her emotions at all. Although I feel I'm much more lively and interesting to be around, my mother is better composed to handle various situations. Which is better?
You're asking me whether it is better to have a diarrhea or a constipation. Let me tell you the two pros and cons of the two situations. If you have a diarrhea, you need a free toilet always. That is, nobody else should be using it. Because when you need to use it, time runs too fast. That's why it's called runs. The inconvenience of going to the toilet, but also you have the relief of, ha! If you keep hydrating yourself, diarrhea is quite a okay feeling, at least you're free of shit. But it's inconvenient, it's a little messy if the convenience of toilet is not around. Constipation. Very composed look. This is why a lot of people are having problems with me because their idea of a yogi or a sage or a mystic is from a calendar image, Shivakashi, you know, where there must be a constipated look on your face. Well, because I don't look constipated, they are having doubts. Is he really a yogi? Because he's not. So constipation is a more composed atmosphere, naturally. But slowly, shit will hit the ceiling. Is this the only two ways, that either diarrheal problem or constipation problem? No, there is a healthy way to be, where only once or twice a day you go to the toilet, rest of the time you're fine. There is a way to be, there's a way to be healthy also. That's what we are talking about constantly. What do you think? This is not about your emotions and this, but that is an important and basic aspect, very basic, rudimentary, that you're emotionally balanced if you want to touch any other. Why you think we are going about, you need to understand this much. For those of you who are constantly having struggles within yourself, I'm telling you, I definitely do not look like a person who will invest myself into something that doesn't work, because I could have made anything work. I am not a yogi because I cannot be a businessman. I am not a yogi because I cannot be an academic. I am not a yogi because I cannot be a scientist. I am not a yogi because I cannot be a political leader. I can be all those things. But I've chosen to be this because I thought this would be the most impactful dimension for this generation of people. That's why.